Well, what that actually did for me was, until then, I was just playing with, you know, playing with instruments and cracking up instrumentalists. But when I went with Dinah, like, give me a piece of paper, man. All right, so now, see, a sheet of music will have the, here will be the melody, and under here is, and under there usually is the words, and here's the changes. And my interest in any song before then was just the changes, you know, the changes of the song. I didn't care about the words or the melody because somebody else was playing it. But when I went with Dinah Washington, all of a sudden, instead of knowing just the bottom part of the song, of the page, I'm learning the whole thing because I'm hearing how the words go and how the melody goes with the words and the changes. And so it was a broad awakening to it. There's more to it than just the changes. And then I found an enjoyment of backing the singers because you're hearing the words and according to what singers they were, they had various types of phrasing and whatnot, that the song meant more to me. So then I realized that what you really are is you're a tailor. And being a tailor is that, first of all, you're a tailor automatically because, like tonight, there's a piano on this side and the drums here. And the drums are playing time, and the piano is playing chords. And I'm playing some of both. I'm playing time with him and with the chord changes with him. So actually, it's making me a judge of judging the two things. And then I realized that I would start. I love working with singers.